Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. You're watching Simply Creative. Today we are going to write cursive. Firstly, I have took some crayons, and after scribbling with the crayons, I am using a knife to remove the extra color so that it leaves a smooth surface. Use a sign pen or marker to write cursive. I'm going to write a few different things. guys, that was all for today. I hope you liked it. I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.